we gonna be coming live with an NHL video. No, almost 18 points ahead of Adam. And there was only three people that showed up. If he would show up, that's four. So that's how the championship wrapped up anyway. It wouldn't matter. Because I had to finish sixth or worse. I had to finish sixth in the race and get no stage points. Florida's got the puck and they get to make the first play. There he go, poke check, poke check, poke check. It's an onside play. Let's it go. No! Puck collected by Pacioretty. That was the wall that stopped him. Perfect pass, tape to tape. He's got it at center ice from right wing. Save! That's a free puck. Now, you guys better be careful. Y'all better be careful. Y'all team all better be careful. And they're only 2 points behind you. They gonna be the best team in NHL. Oh. I forgot about that. NHL is rigged when Devontae's team loses. Just like it's rigged when Virginia loses. Duke won. How you know? You don't know. They could. Michigan State could lose. Anybody can lose. You just said Duke could lose last night. They didn't lose. You knew the surprise of the tournament is the 16 seed. Kansas. They don't play till tonight. Look at this chance. Strong wrist shot. Terrific glove save, but it's loose. Oh my God, my dude. Trying to go to Byron. And he lets it go. Ship. Oh my God. Oh, broke it up. Wonderful save. What a skill level there. Talk about cutting down the angle. No, do not stay on the attack. Tries to get it on net. Schlemko's in his own end, headed towards center. Fires. Puck covered, whistle blown.
With a clean win on the draw. He throws it there. Just a backhand. Blockered away. The Panthers in possession as they travel in their own end. Now it's directed to Sevier. Nice tip of the pass. Takes his pass from the goalie. Knocked right off the stick. Let's it go. Florida's carrying on in the defensive zone. Into the end of attack. Score! And this one is tied. Tie up there and a good reach and possession.
Held there. He won't avoid something. Hey, Brad, that's some bullshit. That should be a penalty, Brad.
Minutes to be played here in the first. And so it is 1-1.
What do you mean, Tiger's not in? Yeah. What? And what? Back in their own end.
He gains the zone.
Yeah. No. No, Tiger's in ninth place.
Florida's in their own end, hoping to make a play to center.
Let's it go. Every tournament that he can play in, yeah. Next time you're going to see him is at Augusta.
Looks ahead to start something. Wow, what a hit. What a mean spirited hit.
What, Augusta? Augusta's fun. I wish Pete Roy.
The Canadians wheel it up the wing.
It's trash.
Inside the final minute of the period. Gains the zone and looks
over his options. I haven't played that course in a long time.
Back to
I don't feel like one.
A shot.
Come on, score.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close.
Cause
to
I'm a goat at PGA Tour. Yeah, but my player was better than his. I had me. You're Jason Dave.
Got possession.
Just my player good, man.
What a chance.
Just like I could beat that. Some
Give
real
me
that people.
Chance. I'll take it. Took that wrist shot. You could almost count that one, but no.
Come on. Keep it. Oh my god, my dude. Oh my god, I hate you. Get the hell out of here.
Pitching it to Ekblad. Set on further, they'll have
I already picked my drivers. And I picked trash can. I did, for real. I thought about changing it, but. Oh my god, this goalie is fucking OP. We always go in the shootouts, what you talking about?
Whoop.
Oh my god, my dude.
Over his options from the corner. A shot. Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. Let's go a wrist shot. I'd say this game is played out pretty much according to plan. Both teams have been really focused on the defensive side of the puck. There's not much room. It has been pretty physical, and when there are chances, the goalies have been sharp. Taken on by Schlemko. Two guys together with force. Big force. Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Damn, all this motherfucker does is poke-check. And Devontae's like, all you do is hit.
Shooter tempted to stare at the ceiling on that one. What a glove grab. Long pass up the wing to Byron. Denied by the defense. Puck loose. Gains the zone. Has got to be better than that. Everybody has to get back. Luongo is able to step out and play. Takes a shot. And the pickup. Chip to McGinn. The breakaway.
Oh, it Dover.
Loose, but he froze it.
When is it? When is it? Damn, that's the day I come back. Damn, more better watch this series.
Free puck off a defender.
Right to the point. Almost.
Hammers one. Outstanding off poke checked away.
Yeah.
With a shot. That shot hit a man.
Cause he got a PlayStation, duh.
A shot. That shot came from just 6 inches.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
No, I got anything. He got the PlayStation. I wish.
Goes to the backhand.
To get my shoes, man. Yeah, I ain't driving 19 hours.
The Canadians in their own end controlling play now.
19 hours? Fuck that.
A ripper from the point. That shot went badly wide.
This was a heavy shot, but had no chance of going in because it missed the net. 10. Like one.
What a move on that one with
after
the
one. Oh, on that day? No, I'll leave it like 6. I don't leave tomorrow, I leave Monday. Why not? I'm going to Pittsburgh. Sorry, I'm already there.
Cut his glove on it. All a part of generating an offense.
What the fuck?
Florida's gotten this game tied, setting the stage for a rock.
Yeah, because you probably would have scored.
And a bombastic third. A shot, the glove like lightning.
Hey, where my penalty?
Nicely into the zone. Drives to the net. Snapping a pass to Deneau. Went to the backhand. Missed on the shot. Florida's in their own end, lugging it along. The puck is cleared out, and that should.
I always have accurate shots. I'm so much.
At the end of two periods, both teams have scored just one time. 1-1.
1:85 in the morning. Because you are trash.
Underway in the third period.
Because I'm the GOAT, man.
Point blast. A great opportunity, but he missed the net.
Well, he doesn't miss by much there, guys. That's a terrific shot. He just slid it past.
Come on. Two sticks together. Come on, man. Really? No! Fucking.
Nice tip of the pass. Florida's in control through the neutral zone. He's alone. Wonderful save of a wonderful shooter. And this one is feathered back away by Petrie. And he steps across the line. The Canadians with possession up the wing. Let's it go. Taken over again. Let's it go. Oh, deflected away.
Your support system.
Gets in, looks over his options here. No!
Oh, that shot had a lot of steam on it. That just missed wide of the net.
I didn't even do that. That's cute.
Two sticks together, they cancel. Puck is thrown to Galchenyuk. And it's a good pickup. Routine play.
Get him out the net. Shit. Okay, good.
That one is on back and is handled by Luongo.
Hey, that was pretty smart. But that was, oh shit. He's gonna do that. I'm gonna.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Oh my.
Florida's in their own end and shifting gears. Lifted back out so they can hustle to the bench and get fresh troops out there. Picked up in the attacking zone. Skates out with it. Blocked. Directing that one to Trocheck. Mashed in. Right there, but can he get it out of harm's way?
Hey, you stay in your net.
Get the change they wanted. Good job of clearing. And he takes the heat off by clearing. Oh, he staggered it.
It's almost like these teams are mirror images of each other. There's no room on the ice. Nobody has been able to spread out the play.
I don't know.
Knocked it away
with shit!
He's in. That shot came from right.
Watch him.
Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Trying to go to him again. The poke check worked.
Cause you a Torrey-ass bitch. Uh-oh.
Gains the blue line. Enormous hit. I saw that one coming from a mile away.
Shit! KJ though.
faceoff, you have to be strong to hold that other guy off.
No.
Backhander to the net. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Now it's directed to Sevier. Puts one on. Looking to Petrovic. The Panthers lug that along through center ice.
Oh, what a collision there.
Those hits look spectacular unless you're on the receiving end of them. Those are good.
No!
A whistle and a rest.
I didn't do shit. You hit me.
A big win.
My boy Matt Murray about to come back.
The
I don't know.
Have gotten a one goal lead here in the third period. Do they go for two or do they protect this? And they've taken that face off between the blue lines and won it.
Oh my.
The Canadians are lugging it back through the defensive end. A backhand shot. Got a piece of that one. Fires. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. And he's hammered. Looks from the corner. Last minute of play in a wonderful game.
Oh my God.
And that will help to at least clear the puck away.
Byron's reading of the play at this point of the game is outstanding.
Puck into the player's bench. They can't play it there. It'd be fun if they could.
Nope.
Coming up is the
oh, he went away. That's right.
This game so far. The largest play. It's a draw. They won that faceoff. Can they clear it? Florida starting back in their own end. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Marvelous control. He kept it in. At the point. Big shot. Terrific determination by McGinn. And the puck taken hold of by Pacioretty. Pitching it to Drouin. Puck loose. Strong defensive play by Yandel. And he's tied up and held. Skate kick out of the scrum. Price able to step out and play. Smart recovery by Yandel. And he is reefed.
Fuck.
He was known throughout the league, but when he throws his body around, everybody takes notice.
Oh, an error on that pass.
That's game.
And he shoots. The clock is at zeros. The game is over. You look at the score sheet at the end of this game.
You wasn't down no 0-5.
Score was close. Shots.
No, because then it goes to playoffs. Oh. Mm-hmm. Now I get to pick whatever team I want. See what team's Devontae. Devontae got OP goalie. Who's got OP goalie? Okay, he's a 94. He's a 94. I want to try to be somebody I haven't been before. Oh, of course. You know what? I'm going to go get my ice cream, too. Yep. I ain't putting shit in my ice cream. Hey, this is my last night. I ain't going to have no more ice cream. So, what the fuck? No, my ice cream that I have my house, bitch. No shit, Sherlock, but still. This is some good shit. Yeah. Almost had a heart attack today. What? How's he gonna go when he's still fucking sitting on his ass? He did rig it. He did rig it. He did rig it. I said we're going to 15 and he changed it to 10. We will. All he has to do is watch it. Wheels, go to my name, hit my name, go watch it. Exactly, that's good. That's good, Wheels. No, Will's rigged it for Kirky. No, because you had my damn draft. We didn't run homestead tonight. We mean change tracks. What team's Devontae gonna be? Oh, he picked Columbus. TMI. That's good. So I win. Why can't you score on him?
Opening faceoff is just seconds away. You cut it a little close, didn't you? But you're here, and so are we. Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro, and me, Mike Emmerich. Game just started. Oh, what a great keep. Score! Didn't take long, did it?
We're so far up here, Doc. I'm not sure if that puck got deflected. Let's go down the ray and see what he saw at ice level.
Not only was the puck deflected,
yeah, all right. It's through traffic. Not as good as they was last year. Damn, the probably.
Aid the traffic. He's got to get into position for it. Right when he thinks
he's you, last year you said they was going to go to the Stanley Cup Finals.
He just can't catch up.
Almost went. Yeah, yeah. Almost went. Almost counts that they got knocked out in the first round. Yep.
The Capitals lug that along up the wing. Slid to Backstrom. Wonderful block.
Doesn't look like it's going to
lead. That's like,
let's keep an eye on this pushing and shoving moving
forward. That's like saying the, let's see who,
a little under 3 minutes have been played. The Blue Jackets ahead 1-0. Strong play on that faceoff. You have to
get him, get him.
Good job of clearing. Collected by Vanek. Ran into the defense. He's lost it. That hits somebody. Moved along and in. That's a great save.
What up, Mutt? Mutt, 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 Mutt. What you gonna do, Mutt? You a mutt.
Nice face off work. Cleared back along and out of
la la.
He's got it. Good work through center ice by Oshie. A shot. Got it in his own end. Still on the move through center. Nice stand-up poke check there. Can he send it out? Lift it back out so they can hustle to the bench and get fresh troops out there. Shifts to the backhand and shoots. Pitching it to Orlov. Carries it toward the woodwork. Right from the slot. Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
He wrecked because of you.
You better be ready to drop the gloves.
I did not make it. I don't know what you're talking about.
Quick work on the
face-off. Of course you did. You probably invited Wheels too.
He caught it and he holds on. A backhand shot. Good pad save. Dominance right now. Still no shot. Point to point. Big save. Loose puck. There was no getting through. What a move on that one with the stick. Need to get rid of it. Puck loose, couldn't get through. Washington's carrying on up the wing. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Taken on by Cole. And that one sent back out to center. Collected by Letestu. Tumbled to one knee and he lost it. Blue Jackets up the wing are moving the puck. Good quick poke check there.
Oh my.
To the end of attack. Chip to Beagle. Terrific breakup of the odd man rush. Wonderful chance was set up and the pass just goes wide. Two on one. A shot. Washington's waiting to get things organized in the defensive zone. Off that right side, he's got a perfect pass. That's a good glove save. Savard's in his own end, headed towards center.
Guess it ain't that the damn truth, Will.
Wonderful chance to score, but no. Gets a little drop off from the goalie here. He takes that one right ahead.
I did good that just pass to get a rouse out of you.
Artemi Panarin came to the NHL from the KHL, where he's been a scorer for a couple of years.
That wasn't even a good block by the goalie. That was trash by me. Alright, set it up. Set it up.
Washington starting back in their own end. Big drive. Shot. Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save. And it's a good pick.
Yeah. Pick Kevin Harvick.
Terrific poke check to break up that odd man rush.
I think Kyle Larson going to win.
Now it's directed to Orwell. Let's it go. Great glove save, and he keeps it.
I pick Kyle Larson, and that's it. And I pick Kyle Larson. How many times have you picked Kyle Busch? See, that's a bad idea. See, that means out of the next 31 races, you can only pick Kyle Busch 8 times. Hashtag perspective. Hashtag perspective. I picked Kyle. Where did I pick Kyle Busch? Atlanta? That's it. I gotta turn my volume up. I gotta turn my volume up. My name's Devontae, and I'm a trash can. You winning 1-0. It's not like you up 4-0. One fucking swing in the game, and it's fucking whole different game. All right, Cole, set it up. Yes. I need my good luck charm. Oh my God, y'all are trash. All right, set it up. He's gonna hit me.
With possession in their own end. Up the wing, moving ahead. Score! Columbus has enlarged their lead now to 2. And we're in the second period. So much
yeah, because I hate this fucking team style. Not your playing style, this team's playing style. I'm talking about Columbus. I hate the way they play. Yeah, I was blowing you out again, and then ever since I blew you out that one game, I've been trash.
Terrific opportunity, but it's off the mark. He had enough room there to get that in the short side. However, he misses the net. It doesn't matter how fast it is. If you don't get it in the 4x6, it's not going to go in. Possession gained by Carlson. Puck loose. Strong defensive play by Thomas Vanek. Gains the zone and looks over his options. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. By the defense.
Oh my God.
Played on to Venberg.
Oh my God. Now penalties come on. Devontae does everything. He never gets called for a damn fucking thing. God rigged.
Let's see if they can capitalize.
Let's play that Devontae card. Let's play that Devontae card. The home.
The Capitals have it up the wing. Gains the zone. Jostled off the puck.
Oh my God.
Can't get a shot on. The Capitals are skating.
That's not tripping. Oh my God. Rigged. Thank you. Thank you. Tripping. Finally. Got a fucking. Yeah, he was pretty damn late, but at least he had made up for his mistake, man.
Got possession. On to Ovechkin. Oh, deflected away.
Get the.
Good body contact.
Oh shit.
Gets in, looks over his options here. Punched away. Propelled to Orvik. Passing one off now to Burakovsky.
Whoop.
Dwarfing. He is gone.
Yeah, you heard it. It hit him right in the mask. I still can't believe goaltenders back in the day did not have a mask on. Shoots one. Say.
Come on, we got a power play. Let's go. Let's go. You stay in your net.
Capitals power play will reset. Knocked right off the stick.
Well, that's penalty. Thank you. Thank you, ref. Appreciate that. Come on. Come on. We got. Come on. Come on. Come on.
The Capitals have a big advantage here. They begin a power play that is a 5-on-3. Let's see if they can connect on both sides.
Heller's hurt here. He's just going to go back to the bench. He's in some kind of pain.
No luck.
Well, that was a pretty brutal shot. He missed the net by 15.
What the fuck is he doing?
Great pressure. This power play's overwhelming.
Oh my God. Was he...
Collected at the boards. Up the half wall.
Shit. Don't trip, don't trip. I won the pass, man. Fucking, that's bullshit. That was a tripping again, and they didn't call that one either. Alright, one of the face off. Womp.
Onside. Shoots one. Can he generate something? Scorches one. Watching for sticks to go up. No celebration this time. Washington's power play has ended. A long one.
I did not do nothing, ref.
Kuznetsov's headed to the
now, penalty.
Power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Washington's got a face-off win. That puck's loose, mishandled.
Watch him. Watch the one-timer. Shit. Dig.
Washington's finding its way to center ice. Cleared. A lot of work, but penalty time less and less now. Blocked. Pass attempt to Atkinson. Enormous collision.
Carlson's never been shy about staying in the guts of the game. He's a skilled player, but he's not afraid to throw his body around.
Breakaway. Hung right over him and couldn't get it past. Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
I didn't do nothing, man. Penalty now. Alright, win the faceoff. Alright, we won the faceoff.
The Capitals waiting back in the defensive zone.
9 seconds.
Moving it to Niskanen. And ripped to Beagle. Chip to Niskanen. Laid on, door lock. Looking from the blue line. On to Kuznetsov. Receives that pass from the other side. Fires a shot. Score!
That was goal. Goal. Review that. Goal. Goal. That was not that. That was right at the net level. That's goal. That's goal. Hey, I did my research. That's goal. We gonna reverse it. Goal. Yep, that's not above the net. It's not above the net. That's goal. 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 Yep, thank you. Thank you, baby. Thank you, baby. Short-handed, baby. Short-handed.
Washington's gotten an important goal here.
All right, we back in this game, baby.
Considering we're in the second
period, but I'm not the home team. How can I cheat? Damn, you haven't even had no time on the power play.
Let's see what happens. The Blue Jackets force another turnover in this game. Let's see what they can do with it. Washington's got it and moving up the wing.
Damn it.
Good stick there, so
Ovechkin.
Eller's clearly an outstanding point blank save.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Directing that one to Ovechkin. Washington's on the move in neutral ice. Brings a shot. Oh, what a stop. Blocked away. Snapped up by Oshie. Gathered in and played back out again by Anderson. Looks ahead to start something.
The drama heightens in this final minute of the second period. Into the attacking end. A good stick there, so no complete pass.
Great job. Oh my God, where the... How are you passing the puck, my dude?
Went to the backhand. Great save, point blank.
All right, we got one goal. We can get another goal. I believe. Got. No, we on the attack, baby. We on the attack now. No, it's 1-0. It was 0-0 after you fucking won the face off. See, my goalie. See, that was a lucky ass goal, but hey, you score. Hey, you score.
Have the lead, and with goaltending like this, they might just keep it. But we'll have to see.
I already seen that. I don't care. I already seen that. Cause I seen it on your Facebook. Bullshit. Will's so private, you don't even know what the hell he put on his Facebook. Alright, guys, we need a goal. We got 20 minutes. Ready? Break. No, Devontae's not ready. He not ready what coming his way. He about to get fucking snowboarded.
We are entering the third period. Based on the first two, what are you expecting to happen?
Washington's down after the first 40 minutes of play. Couple of positives. One, they're only down by a goal. Second, time of possession has been in their favor, but at some point they have to convert some of those chances.
Nice tip of the pass. Gets in. What'll he do? Right in that catching glove. Good work.
Damn, you trash.
Good job on the draw. Take it over again. One into another.
Jones gets rocked. When a star player gets
it,
the intensity of the game is going to climb.
This has been a power play that's gotten a lot of times, but no goals. Maybe that'll change with this one.
The next time both these teams practice, I know exactly what they're going to be working on. Their power play.
Agreed, Eddie, but let's see if they can reverse that here. He gains the zone. Oh, and he misses.
Having a heavy shot like that is great, but you got to hit the net.
Sent on further, they'll have to return. Stands him up. Up the wing and still with it. Oh, broke it up. Blue Jackets in their own end of possession as they travel. Between the blue lines. Columbus with a long way to go and not much time to do it on this power play. Pitching this one to Anderson. Washington setting things up in the defensive zone. Columbus sees another power play come to an end just like the previous ones. Nothing.
They can't go to the well so many times. You're asking your penalty killers to bail you out time and time again. They and the goaltender have done outstanding work so far.
Good work with the stick.
Come on.
Too much pressure there. The Capitals recoiling back in their own end. And he steps across the line. Shoots. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
A missed opportunity.
Damn it.
Close in.
Nice work by Carlson. Washington's recoiling in the defensive zone. Gets in. What'll he do? Lots on that. Door lock. Oh, what a glove he's got there. Loose puck captured by Anderson. Hangs on and he'll see it.
Oh, now in the third period, there's no penalties.
An onside play. Rattled the cage on that one. They score! And they've tied the game up. Washington's third period goal has tied this.
Come on. Come on, Cole. You got this. You got this. Believe.
Seems to have gone to them.
No. Shit. Good save. Good fucking save. Here he comes. Here he comes. Then you get penalized.
This game has been tightly contested the entire way. I can't.
Outstanding glove save. The Capitals with possession through the neutral zone. Fires. Puck draft. They've got it ready. Great shooting lane. Sticked away. Very important if he can.
Shit.
Point blast and a save. Again. Cleared on out by Orpin. Has it picked up?
Hey, you stay in your net, goalie. Oh my God, you trash.
Just wide with the shot. Snapping a pass to Burakovsky. Great take, dangerous area.
All right, one timer, shoot, score.
They won that faceoff. Can they clear it? Puck is seized by Cole. Continues on back a little further. And he takes the heat off by clearing. Nearing the last minute of the third period.
That's not a penalty? Thank you. Being aggressive. Alright, one timer. The best goal. Alright, come on, win the faceoff, win the faceoff. Shit. Oh my God, you gotta hold the puck in there, my dude. Alright, wind it up, wind it up, wind it up. Oh my. Shit.
Nicely into the zone. Gives it on a cross from the point. Bell Dorla. Marched narrowly inside. Good shooting place. Looking for options.
That's 5-on-3. There was a NASCAR driver that had a no. Nah, I'm talking about shit. Yes, I remember. Oh my. Okay, so we're gonna have a lot of time on the podcast. No! Cause I fucking gave you the fucking game like I always do. Game was over. You had no fucking chance. It was over.
It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but we have possession. And that's the end of
fucking bullshit, man. Yeah, I want fucking rematch. That's good. I get to whoop fucking Columbus's ass. Fuck Columbus. Fuck Columbus. I won't be. How the hell am I gonna go to a Columbus game and I ain't gonna be here for a month and a half? Come on now. Yeah, when they don't. I don't think they go to Florida. Alright, my favorite. Not that I know of. Oh, you want me to be my own team? I can't pick my team. Okay. Going to Florida. No, we don't play Florida.
Florida. Wills, in my career, dude, it took me 3 races to finally win on Supercross. God damn.
Cause you trash.
I was in like the first 3. And then I finally won at Phoenix in Supercross.
No, I lost 2 in a row.
Oh.
So, good try. You're the one that's lost 3 in
Cole,
a row.
Do you ever want Cody to be your goalie again?
Oh, dude, I wasn't even trying. I stopped trying. I just knew I wasn't going to win.
Usually on my first game. Being a goalie,
yeah, I didn't quit
that first game.
The first game I quit because the goalie was trash. But when the goalie went to the other team, he was a goat.
I know, right? God damn.
Oh, that's your boy.
I guess I'm always warmed up when I'm on his team. No, I before, but actually no, the past 2 games. I've been with. Oops. Damn. Should I keep this sponsor? What the? Okay, there it goes.
That's what I call the most epic way how to score, baby. I said most epic goal you'll ever see. Look at that. Whoop. I'm the GOAT, man. Look at that goal. Oh, I'm a cheater. When I hit the puck right to your fucking ass. Not saying you cheated, but you did what you had to do. I had to do what I had to do right there. Hey, ref. All right, best player in the world this year. Hey. Shit, I'm double teamed. All right, I got speed. I'm haggling. Boom. That's shipping. Come on, Gino. You got to be better than that, buddy.
Oh God, Oakland.
Now you gotta go to the fucking sin bin.
What? I didn't cheat.
Wheels helped Kirky, that's for sure. That damn caution.
That caution, yeah.
Because I was going to blow Wheels' doors off.
Yep.
Yeah, I went to go underneath Wheels and then wham! Down pit road. Caution. Yellow.
I know, I was like, damn.
Alright. Watch him.
Jeez, Cole, it took you 3 seasons.
What do you mean?
In your Cup Series to win the championship again.
Yeah. Adam was too good, man. That's when Adam was probably better than he is now.
Was that NASCAR 15?
No, that was NASCAR Inside 9.
I know the past 2 seasons was 15. NASCAR 15. Oh God.
Every season, but shit. Damn.
Oh man.
Yeah, I want my dub. Well, I won 2K games that lagged out too.
Damn, I died.
Oh, you gonna take a break? Hey, two. Damn.
I'm here, just focusing. God. What are you saying, Will? It took three races for what? Oh, yeah, I know. Who, Wills? Maybe, I don't know.
Thank you for watching. Yeah.